Kelly's Halo Halo is located near Fruit Market in Dumaguete City. Halo-halo is a popular dessert in the Philippines. It's a combination of shaved ice layered with a variety of different ingredients. Tropical fruits, ice cream, gelatin-based candies made from coconut water, and so much more. The frosty treat is a perfect antidote to the hot, humid weather.
Bukas na naman sa halo-halo. Ang regular, bukas na siya. Ang special na ice cream, bukas po. Mauna siyang 70, ang regular. 40 na. Ang diferensya kung ano siya ka ng ice cream, wakas po.
So special.
Oo, special ang regular.
It is a Filipino-style shaved ice made with sweetened beans, fruits, and jellies, and topped with milk, leche flan, purple yam jam, and ice cream.
Original na gawang pan. Paano? 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 Paano?
Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano?
Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano? Paano?
Nakatabang ka kasi ka ng mga galastuan sa
kuhan. Hindi na buhi akong pamilya mam ka ng sa kinsa ba tayo gire na ko na yag may pa akong mga anak-anak ko din. Nakatabang ito sa kong nakatabang ito sa kong pamilya mam.
Words halo halo translate to mix, because before you eat the treat, you mix everything up. And while shaved ice is essential, the mix-ins are really the stars here. Those ingredients vary depending on who's making your halo halo, which is sold everywhere from street carts to five-star hotels. Ranging from creamy to chewy to gelatinous and even crunchy, the textural contrasts are what make this treat so much fun to eat. Variations of shaved ice desserts can be found throughout Asia. Halo Halo has roots in the Japanese shaved ice dessert kakiguri, which is shaved ice that is traditionally topped with a flavored syrup and a creamy component, like sweetened condensed milk. Shirukuma is a type of kakiguri made with different fruits, sweet adzuki bean paste, and mochi. It is usually prepared in a tall, clear glass and served with a long spoon. Halo-halo is considered to be the unofficial national dessert of the Philippines. This icy treat is known for its flavorful taste and has a rich history that dates back to the pre-war Japanese period. While its Filipino name means mix-mix, in English, this favorite shaved ice dessert was introduced to the Filipinos by the Japanese settlers.